Every muzzle flash means one more monster gone. There's nothing to help you when the darkness falls. Now it's my turn.
So, 70-plus bodies, lots of broken windows, and a building now fit only to be condemned. A tragedy of epic proportions, most would say. A pleasant evening at the office for you, though, right?
Then you're walking home patting yourself on the back for a job well done when some asshole tries to run you over.
Some people just have no respect for human life.
You noted the license plate ASM129, but never reported it to the police.
They don't bother hunting down murderers, let alone bed drivers.
But someone helped you trace the plate, didn't they?
So, you found the car was registered to an auto repair shop on 96th Street.
It was a chop shop that dealt in stolen cars.
A charge the owner's lawyers vehemently deny, by the way.
Though the owner himself no longer seems to be among the living.
100 cars a day are stolen in New York. Most are brought to chop shops and taken apart in 30 minutes. Parts are untraceable, sold to repair shops everywhere. It's a dirty business run by scum. Carjackers are the worst. A woman was ripped out of her red convertible last night and shot dead. So chop shops are on my mind, especially this one. Plates on the car that almost ran me down. I traced here. Thought I could pay you a visit.
Who runs this shop?
Fuck off and die, asshole! Carlo Duca! It's Carlo Duca! I'm gonna blow your head off!
What's he doing here?
Be smart and start talking.
Shit!
Thank you. shit jammed on me!
What are you shipping out of here?
No, you wouldn't! You can't! Car parts! That's all! Just parts! I just chopped the cars! They do something to the parts and back! Please, let me go!
Be smart and start talking.
You're dead meat, asshole!
Thank you.
kill you, Punisher! The Punisher's over here! Ah!
Kerjagan's too small time for Nugis. Something else is going on here.
Over there!
Be smart and start talking.
You better let me go before my cousin gets here. Let me go, and we'll forget all about this. I'm Manucci's nephew, asshole. She's gonna kill you for this.
Be smart and start talking.
You...
Manucci's are in this place deep. Be smart and start talking.
Oh man, I just crap my pants! What do you want to know? I know lots of stuff! Bobby says we ship 500 G's of coke out of here every week! dead!
It's him! Superman!
Think of something useful to tell me.
Come on, man. Let me go.
We're gonna die! We can kill!
You're supposed supposed to be dead.
We've heard that before. The Nucci's cargo. Why are they here? What's the connection?
Please! I just take orders from Bobby Nucci. Don't hurt me.
Let's talk outside. It's getting kind of close in here.
No! Please!
Tell me about you and the Nucci's, Duca.
Oh, I was just dropping Bobby's name. I don't know nothing about him. Bobby's my boss, all right? He collects the money and gives me my take.
Say something to save your life.
I don't know anything about the drugs here. Wow!
You got nothing.
little floater in the Nucci bowl. Killing this operation will put a dent in the Nucci's finances. Piss Ma off to no end. All in all, a good night. Now it's my